Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to Slime Rancher. You guys have been asking for it, so I delivered green slimes. Look at that guy go. Great. Alright, yeah, they're not in the game yet. So we're gonna continue our regular game. We're gonna play this up and load it to go. But yeah, I just wanted to show you that kind of what they look like there, in a way. So what are we going to do? First thing we're gonna do today is make sure the tar are super duper gone. I definitely don't want them in here. Okay. It's so dark. It's dark in here, isn't it? Next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna get rid of you. Demolish. I have 12,000 money. We're gonna get a corral. We are gonna get high walls. We're gonna get a music box. We're gonna get an internet. We're gonna get a plurit collector. And we're gonna get an auto feeder. Alright, we're gonna do the same thing over here. Hey, it's Clark. Hey, Clark. How are you? Come here. Wish I could crouch. Come here, buddy. Clark. Oh, can I suck you through there? Nope. Hey. Hey, ding dong. Come over. Okay. Whoa. Oh, it goes red. Oh, well. Okay, next up. Let's do the same thing here. Corral, purchase. Music box, purchase. Air net, purchase. High walls, purchase. Does that work? Yeah, it does work. Okay. Auto feeder and plort collector. Cool. Cool and stuff. So let's go. And we're gonna do a little bit of... Oh, we should put our chickens back in here, shouldn't we? We'll grab... Ooh. Two roosters. Okay, they made it in. And we got those or these. Let's grab these. Stony hens. Hey. Oh, they did make it in. Cool. Alright. And we're gonna go out this way. So, what are we going to do next? Well, we're going to transport these guys. Do-to-do. And this may take a little bit of time. Man, I got a better idea. How about we go find some new ones? Yeah, let's go find some new ones. I wish I could do something, make it faster. If we go explore and go find new ones, then it's going to be quicker. So maybe we'll try to get, let's try to get 10... 10 of the rock, 10 of the cat, and 10 of the phosphor slimes. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Okay, we're gonna try to do that. I guess the phosphor slimes are out at night. Or they should be. Dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Gotcha. Wonder what happens if I grab a whole bunch of these guys. See, guys, these are... They're infinite. They're infinite. It's... Oh, yeah. They're infinite dudes. So, it doesn't matter if a couple of them get incinerated at the end of an episode. I understand it's kind of a little bit harsh, but it's okay. Okay, let's go down here. Oh, yeah, there's some. You guys don't want you eating the plorts to make you big, big goober faces. Goober face. I missed you, too. All right. Shoot. Get shooted. Get... You just ate a chicken. Pooped out some plorts. Okay, that's not gonna work. We need to find more. Whee! Ah, there's one. Yoink. Need you in my life. What else do we got? Man, this is gonna be hard to get 10 of these things. Especially if we need to go out at night to do it. I guess there were some in the way, way distant, isn't there? I guess we can go try. Oop, there's a tabby. And a Rocco. We need the Rocco too. That was excellent. Another tabby. Tabby. Phosphor. Rocks. Perfect. Look at this. Oh, hello. I guess you guys will die. Here, let's get you out of here. That's the tree. Why do they have to put a tree in my way? That all of them? Nope. I think the damage has been done. Go away. Oh. No. You turd nugget. Hey. You're okay, bud. Come in here. Wait a minute. You can't fuck them up when they're scared? Hey. Or was he a big one? Where'd he go? Yeah, let's just leave him be. Ow. Leave him be for a little bit. They'll despawn eventually. Wow. They're mad? What? Hey, hold on here. Ouch! They do bite! Are you kidding me? Shoot! You're supposed to be friendly to me. Get out of here. Oh, that would have turned him. No. Wow! Come on, guys! I didn't realize there were big, scary phosphor slimes. Look at this. I took the shortcut. Are you proud of me? I did it. All by myself. It's a rash decision. Okay, let's go up. Let's see if there's anything cool in here. I just need the rock and the phosphor. We have plenty of the honeybees at home. Plenty of these guys at home, too. Rock and phosphor and kitties. Oh, there's some of these. I'll take you, too. Okay, oh, there's a kitty. Chickens. Oh, kitty. Kitty, come here. Hey, you're not a kitty. Flying cube berries. Come here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. The tar is invaded. There's a honeybee. Chicken. Honey. Kitty. Boink. Come here, kitty. Gotcha. Okay. I'm gonna keep moving. See if I can find anything else. I got two puddles. I was surprised to see those. Nope. Aha. Aha. There we go. Hello, phosphor. Oh, that's a... Wait, hold up. Where? Gross. Nothing cool there. There's another phosphor. Come here, buddy. Don't you dare eat that. Did I get him? I think so. Is there anything else in there? Doesn't look like it. I've almost got my quota. Ooh, hello there. Hello, friend. How about a puddle? Do we have a puddle? No puddles. We have a puddle over here? Yeah, we do. Hey. Ooh, two puddles. Hey, buddies. Nope. Oh, I got him. Get in the water. I don't think that works. Okay, let's see. I guess that's a good start. Ooh. Does this work? Let's see. Oh, it does! Dominated the box. Okay. I guess we'll teleport back and we'll drop these guys off. This might be a good start to do. I need to find that other box. You guys have told me where it is, but... Whoa. Did all of them explode at once? They did. Get in there. Ow. They're exploding all at once. They're synced up. That's awesome. Let's put our puddles in the puddle. I guess they'll... No, that's not a good idea. Now they're... Oh. Eep. We might lose one or two. Got it. Okay. Don't die. Don't die, little Fred. Gotcha. Okay, we're good. And Hail Mary shot. Oh, I did it. Woohoo. Okay. Now, our next step. We're going to put... I guess we're going to put these guys in here. And we're going to use this as the honey slime corral. Okay. So we can play in the other room. Okay, and now we're going to go get honey plorts and we're going to feed these guys the honey plorts. How's that sound? Sounds great. It's great. Does that sound good? Hey, money. Probably... I need quite a few of these. Gotcha. Come on in. Guess we'll stay with that many. Okay, let's go make some... Let's go make some plorts. Some dudes. Some friendly hybrids. It's like we're moving them, but we're gonna have to get rid of the other guys. Because they take too long to migrate. Interesting idea. I'm considering letting them go to the tar. Okay. Good. Look at that. That's awesome. Okay, here, kitty. He's so cute. They both eat the same one? Maybe. You guys good? You're good. Okay. And you too. You need a couple more in here. Alright. It is dark. That's the one problem with this zone. I don't like how dark it is. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back and I'm going to grab a few of these guys. We'll just take these in one at a time. The rest we're probably going to... See, I can't pick them up though. And you guys can't see anything when I do this. So I don't know. Maybe I'll just let them out at home. Let them just roam for a little while. Let them go. If I lose the chickens, I'm cool with that. But you guys didn't like me killing them, so I'll tell you what. We're just going to do it. Ow. 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 Guys, I'm trying to free you. Ow. Ow. I said ow already. Ow. 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 There you go. We have free-range slimes up in the house. They should be able to get into everything. Let's take up all the chickens. Oh, there's an elder chicken. Could feed that to someone. How'd you get out? Okay, that's great. Oh, this guy's going into our base for us. Into the slime cave. Pow. Cool. We got stony hens for days. I guess we can put the elder rooster in there too. What do we need it, of course? Cool, we got the honey plorts. How are you guys doing on food? I put a couple in. Looks like they're disappearing, aren't they? Maybe not. There's some babies. Alright, so who's next? You guys are doing it. These are unhappy little fellers. We gotta leave you! They free all the honey slimes. Oh, you know what? I could probably do this, couldn't I? Uh-oh. We do have the tar. I was concerned about the tar getting in here. Well, I'll let you. I'll let you eat them up. I'll just pretend like it didn't happen. We will save it from this side. We want to keep these guys. Maybe I'll just take all these up. That'd be a good idea. What I'm doing is I'm remodeling because I want to... Ow. Whoa! I want to do testing in here. And it's a little difficult to test when you got a whole bunch of slimes floating everywhere. You guys are hungry, aren't you, little fellas? Little fellers. We got some food in their bellies. How many do we have? Okay. Very good. Alright, we have 35 honey slimes. Wow. Ha! They're stuck! Save the kitties! Save the kitties! Go, kitty! Go into the land of the good land! Run! Run and fly! Fly like a good kitty slime. Oh, I trapped him! I trapped the tar! Hey, kitty slime's coming home. Wow. Get out of here! You guys need to go! Is it working? Here, buddy. I want to see what he does. Uh-oh. Let me up. I want to see him get in and take the remaining kitties. It's okay, guys. We're going to make more. It's easy to do. The kitties are defending themselves well. But what I'm planning on doing is making more hybrids in here, so we need the space. Oh, we made it on top. They're dripping goop on them. Soon to get in. Oh! You gonna make it? I shot that guy on top. Huh. Wonder if these guys will kill him. Oh, he died! Where are you? Nope, he ate him. Okay, that's not cool. There you go. Have fun. No, kitties! No! Yes, I could save it, but we have to make fun. We have to make more slime. Get out of here. What I should do is incinerator. So I can get rid of these guys quick. Kapoo! Come on. Come on, ding dong. Got it. Got it. And... Alright, looks like we cleaned up. Oh, there's another one. Okay, did we clean everything? Everything good and clean and tidy? Looks like it. So these guys are still safe. These guys will be safe. Hopefully. They come back hungry or do they come back satisfied? Can't quite tell. Oh, they're still blowing up. Alright, that was cool. Okay, so next thing we want to do is... I say we take another trip and go find some more slimes. Just get like 3 to 4 of each one. We're right at noon. Or I could take the plorts and use the exploding. Let's use the exploding, guys. Ow. So we got 4. That's what I want. I want to see what happens here. Demolish. Corral. High walls. Music box. Air net. Plort collector. Auto feeder. Okay. That's cool. I'm gonna go harvest some food up so we can feed these guys. I guess it's chickens? Maybe. Chicken's probably the most beneficial one. Cool. There's a chicken. You know, I say I'm gonna go get chickens, then I run past the chickens. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There it is. Ah, a bunch more. Ooh, the tree's gone. Okay, we'll put a new tree up. Because these are the money makers. Alright. Whee! Chickens for days! Okay, got you. Not too many here anymore. I guess somebody ate them? Maybe. Maybe they just didn't make too many. Come on, fruits. And a chicken. Chicken. Got it. Ooh, another chicken. Very good. Alright, let's take these back. I know I missed some stuff, that's okay. And I want to feed up these guys because they're exploding and in danger. Should be enough. And we'll feed each one of these. Hey, little buddy. Hey. Oh, it just went in there. Okay, did they feed him? We did feed him. Good. I guess we'll put these, we'll do one of each of these in the auto feeders. I don't know. It might work. Might do something. And then we have pogo fruit. Let's go feed these guys in the cave. We have 31, which should be enough. And I guess this is... I wonder how much more I should get done. Do 8. 7, 8, 9, 5, 6. Good job. Okay. And... Very good. Hey, Clark. Welcome, buddy. Oh, do you see his little smiley? Hey, bud, I'll let you just float around in here. That sounds like a good idea here. You want one too, whatever your name is? There you go. Good. Good, fellas. How's the chickens doing? They're growing up. Very good. All right. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good in the neighborhood. I'm going to throw the rest of these into that pen over there. Maybe. I'm going to miss a lot of these into that pen over there. They can have a little food. Let's grab the 36 of these and sell it. Ooh, they're still kind of in a bad mood, aren't they? Let's go get some more food for them, I guess. Oh, we can look at the sales thing too. See what we got. Dun 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 dun. Alright, let's go look at this thing down here. No upgrades for the backpack. Nope. Not going that way. Let's go get some food. Excuse you. Perfect. All right. And now, let's try to get a rotten carrot. There's some carrots. Who can... I guess they can't eat the carrots. Why am I getting carrots? Let's get some of these. It's regular fruit. That's a chicken. And we'll grab carrots. Why not? Because we don't need them. That's why not. Dun-da-dun, da-dun-da-dun. We don't even have a place for them. Whee! Okay, pogo fruits. Where my pogo fruits be? Pogo fruits. Where my pogo fruits be? I'm gonna grab like 20 of them. And by 20, I mean 26. Cool. Oh. And by 26, I mean none of those. Because they're not ready yet. Awesome! Okay, pogo fruits. Everybody in. Yay! Feeding day for everyone. Be happy. Be happy, buddies. Do your thing where you grow real big and make slimy things on the ground that we eat. Alright, let's do it. Hens, you guys can get eaten. Oh, those are still hungry. Do-do-do. Do-do-do. Let's clean up these old ones we don't need. Okay. Ooh, there's a lot in there. How about that? Ow! That's kind of cool. Look at that. Look at that range. I think I can hold 50 now, is that right? Yep. And... let's put these in too. Huh. You can suck it up. Look at that, I'm juggling. Wait, hold on. Kind of makes a nice song, doesn't it? Another 10,000. These aren't worth much anymore, are they? The explodey ones where it's at, and the green ones. I'm gonna try to figure out a way if I can get the green ones in the game. They're not, they don't, you can't spawn them, you can't find them. But we might be able to do it in the future here. I don't know how much more content we have. I mean, we're pretty much done. We've got all the slimes in the game right now. There's some more interesting things I want to do. But I don't know how much more we can do. Okay, we'll take this one. I guess we'll take the 10 of these, because, well, I guess you don't want me to. Whatever. We'll just leave those. Okay. Awesome. So, the question is, yes, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do some hybriding here. I didn't want to originally, because I thought we'd have enough, but we need to do it. Okay, we're gonna sleep so we can see what daytime looks like. We can return to the ranch, and now let's do it. Alright, so we have pink. Let's see what the big guy looks like. We've seen him before. Pretty much normal. Now he'll eat everything. That's cool. We have the tabby. Oh, I haven't seen this, have I? Explodey kitties? Whoa, he looks pretty nasty. Let's go get him a egg. Hey, my roosters go. Better get a rooster for them. Wow. Someone's got a temper. Are you happy yet? Yeah, you're a happy kitty. Look at him. Oh my. Okay, and this guy's gonna be... oh, you know what? We actually need it, don't we? We need the solar shield on here. Okay, let's get that plort. I need to go get one. What do they eat? They'll eat the mango. Do we have a... we have a rock one. Let's look at the rock. This is the one I really wanted to see. Look at that. Look at that beast. He's mad, too. I guess he eats chicken. At least I have chicken. Stony hen. Okay. He is mad. Wow. Oh. Oh. Don't do it. Look at him! Isn't he cool? Oh, he's gonna roll! Let's go get a phosphor one. I need food. What am I gonna do for food for him? Or them? Beets? Carrot? Carrot work? Phosphor? No, we'll get a mango. Mango will work the bestest. The bestest of the bestest for the rest of us. Mango, mango juice. Boop. Hey! Trees are going away. Harvest you up, tree. Gotcha. And one more. I guess we'll do a harvest again. Okay. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Got it. Alright. We only need... we need one so we can get a phosphorus slime. Or plort. And once we have one, we can bring him back. It's the honey one. It's not even the right... yeah, it is the honey one. It'll be fine. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Whoop, whoop. Okay. Hello. Oh, you still have some. Duh. Should be a lot in here. Gotcha. Okay, we have two. Put you in there. Alright, let's go see what the phosphorus slime, boom slime, looks like. Dun 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 dun. Boom! Oh, he looks pretty cool too. He's hungry again. I think we can feed him chickens. Yeah, poop the plorts out. He's kind of a happy little fella. Look at that! Ha ha! Exploding. Let's look at the exploding rock guy. I like him better, I think. No. Oh, you're surprised to see me, are you? Yeah, that's awesome. Well, guys, I'm going to leave you with that for... ow. I'm going to leave you with that for today. I hope you've enjoyed this video. We're going to go exploring tomorrow. I think that's... ow! I'm scratching my head, and then that's what happens. I get attacked. Yep. So, definitely, I hope you enjoyed, and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.